are here for episode 3 of Shop Rescue.
This whole story has been working 100 hours and not like seeing their value, really.
We really nailed down how much we need to charge for something. How much is required for us to charge for something to not be here 7 days a week and not kill ourselves trying to make a part.
Their lives have changed significantly.
And I couldn't be more happy to be on that journey with them.